Question 4. Howard Schrader asked via Twitter, can you respond to the common claim that temperatures have not increased for 18 years? Thanks for the question, Howard. I'd love to respond. The rate of temperature increase in the lower atmosphere has been lower since the late 1990s than in the preceding couple of decades, but the Earth has continued to warm. In terms of lower atmospheric temperatures, the 2000s were warmer than the 1990s, and the 2010s so far have been warmer than the 2000s. As of early December, 2014 is on track to be the warmest year on record. During the recent period of somewhat slower warming in the atmosphere, moreover, other indicators, ocean temperatures, sea level, sea ice coverage in the Arctic in summer, and the volume of the Greenland and Antarctic ice sheets, have all been changing at rates that underscore the reality of a warming world. There's nothing surprising, by the way, in ups and downs in the rate of atmospheric warming from one 10-year period to the next. That's because the growing influence of the human-caused buildup of heat-trapping gases is superimposed on a fluctuating background of other human and natural influences, including the 11-year cycle in the output of the sun, volcanic and human emissions of light-reflecting particles and gases that form such particles in the atmosphere, and natural variations in heat exchange between the ocean and the atmosphere. None of what has been observed recently cast doubt on the fundamental reality of climate change, humanity's role in causing it, or the urgent need to reduce greenhouse gas emissions.